What's up, guys? Prometheus here, and today we'll be doing a tutorial on Clipchamp. It's free editing software. I use this from time to time along with HitFilm Express, HitFilm Pro. Basically, we're going to be using a green screen effect, and then we're just going to show you how to remove it. So we have already imported what I wanted to put in the timeline. We're going to add timeline, and of course, you can see, obviously, the green screen. So basically, it will be played as such. Now to remove that, we'll take the filters here, and we're looking for chroma of some sort. Remove here to green screen. Boom.
I said empty your mind.
There we go, and the green screen is removed. I'm gonna add something else to like show you that it has indeed removed. We'll put in something, a picture, image, or whatever. And flop it, boom, and scroll back and bring this up top. Boom, yes, it has been removed. We did it, all that good stuff. Now, same thing, I believe it will still, as far as I think they tighten up a little bit on their stuff, as far as I think you can do .mov files, but we'll just see right here. I'm not 100% sure. This one was with the alpha already rendered, so there will be no green screens. We'll see if that works too, so I haven't tried it just yet. So we'll go ahead for now. We'll just keep it for now. And then I have this little thing that I made for Twitter. We'll give it a second. It should be loading up soon. There we go. Boom, we'll add that to the timeline and see, we'll just see if it'll work.
It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow.
All right, so that does work, but it doesn't look quite, it didn't show up very well. I don't know if there's a way to fix that, but maybe we could input it. No, I don't think there's a way. So it does work per se, but you can see the little spots here, and it doesn't have that before. So I don't know, but it does now. Used to not let me do the .mov file. So there you go. It does have it. We have removed the green screen and such. So there you go. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe. Smash that like button. Click the notification bell, that way you know my future uploads, and I'll see you guys next time. Happy editing.